I could listen to your voice for eternities. It heals my soul.
Thank you, my love. It means so much to me that you have risen early to accompany me before I watch my last sunset tonight.
Don't you worry, Marlon. Tomorrow you will be different. You'll join my kind. The kind that's immune to any diseases, aging, or fears. The kind that can love. Forever. Mark left the day before turning. We'll stay forever.
I love you, Stefan.
I love you, Elena.
Shall not go see the sunset for the last time.
As you wish, my queen.
Thank you.
I didn't care if I died. I didn't care if I lived. I became indifferent to all that surrounds me. No taste, no colors, no feelings. Like an old stump within a vibrant forest. My life was senseless without Elena. Did I find relief from my pain? Well, I've tried to enjoy operas. And sometimes, for a quick moment, I thought I saw her. I didn't want to bring death to anyone. But I was so lost. Confused. I had visited almost all the theaters in town. All except one. Tiberius's opera.
The voice to tame the beast. The voice to calm the oceans. The voice to be loved for eternity. Please welcome splendid Irene! Be waiting for you all. Until then, goodbye to you all.
Elena, is it you? Is it really you? What? You're different. A vampire. Do you remember me? beautiful. Not a day passed that my heart didn't ache over the loss of you. Is it over? Is it really over?
Get off me.
Well, well, I thought I made it clear. The show is over, yet you're here. Why not go home to your family, the loved ones? I suppose you're interested in something that I have, that made you sneak into my home and mess with my loved ones.
Her name is Elena, and she's mine!
Wrong! It was a lovely night. While playing with my new toys, I noticed something in the river. Poor thing was almost dead. But hell, she is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. I had to act quickly, so I bit her. Beautiful Irene, could not remember a thing. But it doesn't matter, does it? So guess what? She's mine now.
You made a mistake coming in here, and now you must pay. Make him suffer.
And put him in the cell until I decide what to do with him. My sweet Irene, are you excited about the ceremony as I am? Soon you'll be a part of the family.
I just...
Are you excited about the ceremony?
Yes. I'm excited about the ceremony. I can't wait to be yours.
That's what I thought. My sweet Irene.
Frankie. The clan, my family, loyal.
too, the...
What took you so long?
We don't have much time. The sucker's about to make Elena his slave. If she drinks his blood, we lose her forever.
He makes them loyal?
Yes. The vampires you saw, the devotees. A drinking mix of his blood and human blood. Become his loyal servants. I got something for you. That'll fix you. Yes. No!
Time to get Elena back!
Take it. You might need it. I'll take care of him. Go.
It is time to play.
Stop!
Don't do it. Remember your last sunset. The balcony. Remember me trying to save you. Elena, you are the reason I am here. And I would die for you.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna make sure you won't bother us again.
What took you so long?
Let's get out of here.
As you wish, my queen.
Am I not invited?
How'd she do?
She put some walk in. Threw it in his face?
No.
I don't.
Yes. That. Okay.
I'm sorry, I fucked
the
this
fuck
up.
The fuck is on my neck?
I'm sorry, I.
Let's cut.
You fucked me up. Wait.
I wasn't ready to go up. I was like,
And I lost. Ha ha ha.